Calling all rising juniors and seniors. What types of electives are you signed up for next year? Do you have an interest that, I don't know, really isn't maybe covered in one of the classes you've heard about that Liberty offers? Maybe you're interested in learning how to become a pilot, an event planner, I don't know, a DJ, mix master, anything you can come up with. We want you to leave LHS with some skills you can use and enjoy. Do you want to work on social media marketing skills? Maybe help a small business create a web page and put themselves out there electronically as well. So get some time to focus on something that you are passionate about. Maybe you want to learn how to reupholster furniture. I don't know. This class, Empower, is the class that you should sign up for and take as an elective next year. Through the grant and the connections that Liberty has made, we are going to have the resources to make this happen, and it's really exciting. A couple things, the teacher of this class hasn't been determined yet, but this is what's important about that. The teacher is more of a facilitator because this is about you and your personal interest. The teacher will help guide you and give you resources, but the course is about learning individually and your personal interests. You'll create a project with the guidance of the teacher. You'll do something with it in our community and share what you've done. This is an awesome opportunity. I mean, truly, it's one of a kind. And you guys are the first group in the whole state of Virginia that get this chance, and even potentially to be part of a documentary. So you are gonna want to lead the way. I highly recommend that you reach out to your counselor today and consider Empower.